Now we're working the latest on the horrific circus accident at the dunk. We've learned Rhode Island Hospital plans to hold a news conference tomorrow to talk about the performer's injuries and how they were treated. Now we just received an update from the hospital on the performer's conditions. We're told one of them, Samantha Pittard, has been released. Four others remain in serious condition, while the other three have requested their conditions not be released any longer. Meanwhile, OSHA now has the broken clamp that investigators blame for the rigging failure. And tonight, the Ringling Brothers Circus is now in Hartford, Connecticut, preparing for its first performance since the accident Sunday. Workers spent much of Tuesday unloading equipment for the circus performances that are scheduled to resume at the Excel Center in Hartford on Thursday night. Huge trucks carrying the gear line the streets around the building. Representatives from OSHA were scheduled to meet with circus officials late Tuesday afternoon in Hartford. In a statement, the circus says, quote, "The cause of the accident continues to be under review by both our company and outside authorities. It has been determined that a carabiner in the rigging failed. However, we do not know at this point why." The carabiner is the 5-inch clamp that holds the apparatus for the performance. It's rated for 10,000 pounds. The circus says the gear and the performers only weigh 1,500.
It was a single piece of equipment that failed.
The carabiner was found in 3 pieces. There was no backup system above it, no second carabiner for safety, and no net. They also say that before the equipment trucks rolled out of Providence on Monday night, the entire rig for the act was reinspected and all carabiner clips were replaced.